quite the cache. I see why it meant so much to our lost treasure seekers. Perhaps we should go tell the father what became of his son.
You're back.
We have news of your son.
Oh, please. Tell me.
He died trying to find the other treasure. He didn't know you were doing the same.
No, no, no. This is my fault.
He disobeyed your wishes.
Yes, because that is what sons do. I should have brought him with me. We'd be alive and rich beyond all reason. Together.
Don't blame yourself. He is at peace.
Nevertheless, thank you for finding him. I'll seek him out in Helheim.
I'm glad we did this, Kratos.
Yes.
And I'm sure Atreus will be as well.
Yes.
Thank you.
Watch out!
Now that you have a weapon to deal with Heimdall, we just need to find a way to get to him.
Aye, if that's still the plan.
It is. I will protect my son.
So, then it seems the original plan to avoid Ragnarok has fallen a bit by the wayside.
That is up to Odin.
Yes, that's rather what concerns me. Listen, brother. Those things he said to you...
His words are nothing.
True. Though I expect retaliation is no empty threat. We need to think through the ins and outs of it.
You're getting ahead of yourself. Let's see if Sindri has had any luck.
The boss is going to want whatever lead work you have, so, you know, hit the chime already.
Hello! Good to see the chimes working as intended.
Here's what I found.
What a rambunctious bunch!
Seems we met another of your detachable emotional apparitions. Bit too twitchy to tell us his name, though.
Ah, you must mean anxiety.
Oh no. Why are you talking about me? What did I do?
Oh, you should have heard the shit they were talking.
What? Oh dear, oh dear.
There was no such talk. Shame on you, Bitter.
Are you sure?
Yes, Anxious. No opprobrium to be found in this discourse. I was merely making your acquaintance with our adventuring friends here.
Ah! People!
Well, there it is. Well, good luck on there.
There he is! Hey! Come show off the spear. See what we done. Now do the thing!
Oh, look at that! She's special, that one.
Ain't gotta tell me.
Have you found a way to reach Asgard?
Not as such. Had a few ideas, but they didn't so much... work.
Brother, without a way to Asgard, what are we doing?
I do not know. I need to think. I am tired.
So, you're sure nothing unusual happened with the lady? Nothing at all?
Nothing whatever. Smooth as snail shit, like I said. Why? Some reason you expected it to flip sideways?
What? No, no, of course not. I'm delighted to hear everything to see with the plan.
Well, they did. And it was a proper adventure to boot. I taught them all about the nature of the thing and the form of the thing. Become a whole motif.
You're making up words again.
I said it was a motif, and it was beautiful.
You are impossible.
I'm the most possible one around here. The Aesir will be running scared. Need something special?
knew he'd left something behind.